During the Great Wars, the soldier rose from battle. The code was simple. Possess an absolute devotion to one's master.
Anyone who wishes to speak with my master must first speak with me.
What is your name?
I am Commander Raiden of the 7th rank.
My fellow noblemen, each one of you has been subjected to extortion. We supply the armies. We build the roads. We are helping this man forge the very chains that bind us.
That would turn everything connected to the Bartok name into dust.
No! This man is a cancer. And the only proper thing to do is to cut it out.
The castle is now the most fortified complex in the nation.
When he decides to strike, we will be ready.
Remember this, Raiden. The wounds of honor are self-inflicted. We now stand at the door of our final great act. We have planned, we have sacrificed, we have waited for the right moment. And now, we will restore the voice of our people.
You ready, Commander?
Hold him as long as you can.
It is him!
You have come for me.
You think you're a hero? You will be remembered as a traitor and a disgrace.
No! Only time will tell how we are remembered. Honor is something that all men are born with. It cannot be taken from you.